Delano Roosevelt.
Hey, Nathan, do you know who this is you're standing by?
From the Jefferson Library?
No, that's not Thomas Jefferson.
No, it's the Thomas Jefferson Library.
Oh, no, we're at the Franklin Delano Roosevelt Memorial. Sorry, Marine 1 was kind of loud. Okay, now who is this? Remember we saw it in the booklet.
This is Roosevelt.
Yeah, Eleanor Roosevelt, Franklin's wife. Hi, how are you doing?
Say hi.
That does not sound like Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Try again. Okay. Do you have anything to say to us right now?
Who, me?
Well, that's good. 20 seconds to get across, and if we don't, what happens? That big red bus over there runs over us. Hey, you look like two nice-looking lazy bums. Could I interview you?
No.
Okay, and there you sit together.
Ew!
Freedom in its hour of maximum danger. I do not shrink from this responsibility. I welcome it. I do not believe that any of us would exchange places with any other people or any other generation. The energy, the faith, the devotion which we bring to this endeavor will light our country and all who serve it, and the glow from that fire can truly light the world. And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
that pretty neat? There's the huge Concorde. Take up this whole side of one.
And with pressurization, now we can get over 10,000 feet. The higher we get, the more comfortable it is for us, the passengers.
Heading 190 down to 5,000.
Continental 260 heading 190
turn to localize. 190.